victory was unsatisfying. She almost felt that it was too easy. And yet she has received new powers. Perhaps a power far more great than she imagined. She would seek the Firekeeper's advice again. Perhaps something had changed. Maybe even within herself.
How may I? Ashton.
What needs me? Pretty, be careful. I don't want.
That unkindled, I am Ludlith of. Look not in bewilderment. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eye upon my charred corpse, this sad cadaver. No need to be coy. Have a closer look.
It was in this time that she learned more about the transposing kiln. At the same time, she also learned about another person that she had met in the past. More importantly, she learned about betrayal. Certain betrayal that she had not picked up on before. Unfortunately, it seemed that there was no way to avoid it.
Now, do not.
She had learned about a woman she had met. A woman perched upon a wicker seat. This woman had led her astray, away from the true evil that lurked. The one that she could find solace. The woman and her guardian, the dancer, have remained for centuries uncontested and uncontended, living in a castle that was undeserved of their presence. They had strayed travelers for many, many years, informing them to take the banner and fly south, when in all actuality the true evil lie north. She would set them straight.
This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits. What is wrong, unkindled one? Are you not a Lord Seeker? Head to the base of the high wall and seek the Lords of Cinder. Is this not the calling of your kind since ages past? What are you? Lord, my dear prince, Lothric.
It was in this very moment. Nemesis realized she was right. The firekeeper was right. The Lord of Cinder was right. All along, the true evil lied in that castle. And yet she was so far meted as to travel to the south. She welled up in anger, thinking about it. Dancer would fall before her. No matter what.